loading screen though.
The little ones will lead you to Fontaine. But you must protect them.
Angel with her kid. You're one of the same ones though! Why?
That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it. Put you on a sub when you were just a sprout.
That's an accident?
Time to go, Mr. B.
No. Do not. Thank you.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Oh,
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
I'm not being a slow, but you're the slow, but what the heck are you talking about?
Look at them. Even though they are physically free of the need of gas, Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible path. For things such as this, we can never atone.
Time to go, Mr. B! I see Adam, Mr. B!
In the world? Your butt in gear, kiddo.
Time to go, Mr. B.
You know what I say? Ah! Whoa! No! So.
Watch out! Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't.
Nope. Y'all need to die.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
No!
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses. Don't be a
Okay. So many hacking, so much! Okay.
make this slow
accident? Shush your face, don't pressure me more than I'm already am.
One falls, you can call for another at the vent, but to lose even one is a sin.
Where's the kiddo?
Don't know what I was thinking. Never spliced up once the whole time I was down here in this aquarium. Figured it was bad to mix business with pleasure, but... Forget all the nose candy and floor polish I've been wasting time with. This stuff is the mother's milk!
Wait, what? Where is she? Oh, for crying out loud.
Keep an eye opening for the slicer.
I didn't even see that thing there. You're bad. What just happened? How did you just die like that?
Better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
right there. Bunch of mines. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. This is just a choice for like not getting him to die. Oh.
Only the little ones can open these doors. You must protect them.
That might be plenty for the weak and scrubs and a pants of bushes, but I need more. More! I want a splice! There are enough left to splice with!
Okay, then. We're losing
a pain is nearby. You are reaching for it.
Okay, this is kind of hacking. Save some combo locks. Okay. Normal.
Is on the rise.
Oh, we got a bunch of, oh, this is like one of the like final, like obvious final boss rooms where like it's a values!
Bienvenido a la Morito!
Welcome to the circus of values!
There! You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his anim. It is the only way to defeat him!
Oh dang.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are...
I'm gonna save. Cause God forbid. I hate you.
Oh boy.
Let me respond to the Knivester real quick. Okay.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
What in the... Are you just saving there? It just sits there automatically. That Fontaine?
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
Come and get it, Mooku!
I never thought this would be a boss in a marathon game, what the heck?
Money for you. This is what I get. You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mobs to watch my back while I recharge.
My breath. Emperor, I'm gonna bury you and all them little eggs.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more.
I love hearing
you. Enough mobs to watch my back while I recharge.
Yeah. her spices. Oh. 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 Wait, what just killed me?
Remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub? You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a...
Let me delete one of these.
I can't son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Yes.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mobs to watch my back while I recharge.
Something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now,
oh, Lil Sissy, go! Oh, we go! Just come over here. He's the Rex, the Raptors. Go, Lil Sissy. Oh my gosh! Batman back. Yo. 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 Oh, this cursing.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Yo. 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 That was pretty dope. Those trap bows are busted, but that was pretty dope. Yo, what the heck? Yo, what the heck? I'm glad you pricks weren't bosses in this game. That's pretty sick, not gonna lie. Ooh, but do I sense Bioshock? Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool right there. I'll put sure, Bucko. What? DC Creed's game is seen swimming past the players during the time interruption, Bioshock's opening sequence. Yo, what? Oh. You're pretty cool. That's pretty freaky. Oh. They're in two different designs as well. What in the heck are these things? Bro. All right, we out here. Thank you guys for watching the Bioshock 1 Let's Play. We're gonna do a Bioshock 2 someday. Huh? I have no idea. I've already given my PS4. I never touched. So, hey. God bless y'all. Enjoy life and hasta luego. Hasta la bye bye. Hasta la woohoo!